Hello guys. So today I'm planning to improve my position is in Stone League. So you know that on chess.com last week started tournament with divisions. So you can play during the week. You can improve your ranking and go to higher league. So first one was wood league, now it's stone league. Next one it's bronze. So from stone league, first 15 players will join bronze on next week. So there is 5 days left, and just yesterday I was on number three, I guess, position, and now I just number 13, so almost out of division. So then I need to play more games. And interesting that they will you can earn more points if you will play rapid. So for winning game in rapid, 15 points, and then bullet just I guess 3. So this is a very nice idea that kids, beginners will play more often in rapid. This is very important because bullet and blitz, it's faster. Sometimes it's more fun, but it's not good for beginners for sure. So and also some extra bonuses if you will play in arenas. So it's also makes sense to play there. So let's check our tournaments and let's try to join maybe 10-minute game or 15-minute tournament. So here 3-10 rapid arena. Yeah, so let's play 10-minute. Let's join this tournament and so 1911 ranking player, so good level. So we'll play knight f6, d3, pretty passive, but okay, let's play bishop c5. Then makes sense, I guess, make prophylaxis against bishop g5, or actually until there is no knight on c3, bishop g5 not so dangerous. So okay, let's play h6 just. But I guess d6 was also good. Castle immediately, or yeah, let's d6 first. Okay, then castle. Okay, bishop e3. Okay, so for now it's without surprises. Yeah, so knight d2 probably with d4 next. So bishop e6 right now, or d5. D5 actually available. Yeah, let's play d5. Okay, then take this. We'll try to attack d3 in future. So probably knight f4, bishop f5. But probably he will attack my pawn e5 right now. So rook e1 makes sense. Yeah, rook e1. Then knight rook e8. Or what if knight f4? Take e5. Take d3. Rook e8, not really. But actually, rook e8, queen b3, knight a5. Then trades this bishop. So I like knight f4 right now. But what if just queen c2? Yeah, let's take here. Oh wait, knight f4, knight e5, knight f5, rook e5, knight d3, and rook d5. Yeah. So let's protect. Rook e8, queen b3, knight a5, takes. Okay, let's rook e8 for now. So, and in this league there is nice prizes as well. So there is overall cash pool, it's 50,000 bucks. But yeah, there is different prizes for, but I guess more chances just for winner, like I guess yeah. There's we need to take a look this system, how you can you need to join lots of levels, and then last level it's legend, and I believe that legend will play another tournament with best players, something like that. So queen b3, yeah, knight a5 only. Because if bishop is 6, we're down the pawn, so knight e5 it's only option. Yeah, then and now I guess knight f4 available, right? E5 it's oh wait, e5 it's hanging right now. So okay, let's trade this. Trade this. Then e5 hanging and what f6? But f6 looking. But there's no other options because three attackers against one defender, so f6 and then bunch of weak squares around my king. So not really like this white weakness is h5, g6. This is not really good. Yeah, even knight h4 immediately. But actually, knight f4 then still playable. So I guess bishop f5 next. Anyway, we'll try put more pressure. Yeah, this is diagonally also weak. So queen b3. But what is the threat? 93. So bishop is 6 and then Knight f4, but knight f4 with pawn on f6 also not so dangerous anymore. But anyway, yeah, I guess bishop e6 makes sense. Yeah, d4, good move. Just to trade his weak pawn. Yeah, but let's try maybe use this weak knight. What if knight f4? Knight f4, not really. I need to put more pressure. What if gain knight here? Take knight f4, takes this. How I can put more pressure? Queen d3. Again, knight f4 takes this. What about b5? Queen b5. c6. c6. Queen b3 back. If back b5. Okay, let's try. Looking interesting. But actually, yeah. B5 takes here, but what about yeah, queen c5, knight d3. So takes here, b5, queen b5, c6, and if queen c5 or queen b3, we have knight d3. But it's just extra quality, so knight against rook for extra pawn. But also, Queen d3, interesting. Knight d2. Knight d2, I guess. Okay, so there's some options. Queen d5, queen d3, and b5. What is was my first idea? Queen d3, I guess knight d2. Bishop h3 takes queen h3 with g2, but knight e3. Interesting, interesting. So, what else? B5, queen b5, c6. Yeah, let's play this one. So we'll sacrifice my second pawn. And then c6. Right, c6, yes. Oh, misclick. Oh my God. Oh, I'm playing c6. Oh, come on. Oh my God, this is terrible. Yeah, terrible misclick. Okay, then we'll play fast, and we'll try to find some chances. Yeah, unfortunately, too fast. I just calculate in C6, but accidentally push on C5, and then it's down two pawns. No, yeah, two pawns. So, there's not too many options here. I can't take on C2 even. Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, terrible position now. Not make sense. Trade pieces for sure. I will try find some counterplay. And I guess I did it. Mate on g2, c4 it's hanging. But knight e3, yeah. Knight e3. But bishop h3. And then some counterplay. Or yes. Yes, bishop h3, and then I can take e3. Right. But still g3 available. So, after knight e3, what is the best option? I can take with knight as well. Actually, wait, what if knight e3 takes this, takes this, take h3, knight h4. Yeah, there's nothing. Knight e3 and then bishop h3 with knight h3, king f1. That's it. So might be bishop h3, then g3. But yeah, just g3 and that's it. Okay, what if something like rook d bishop d5? Yeah, bishop d5 with bishop f3. So if, but there is no threats anymore. Yeah, let's take this. Bishop h3. Yeah, g3. Then I can proceed. Bishop G4. Yeah. Nice, but not sure that enough of time. Not sure. Come on. Yeah, just simple, simple misclick, and that's it. But then, even in the end game, was not bad chances, just a little bit faster. Yeah, but okay. Let's play another one. So, exchange in variation in French, pretty calm position with not too many counterplays. Knight g4 with a 5 or what? I guess a 5, yeah. So, or knight f, yeah, knight f5 might be. Queen f5? Queen f5, knight h6 probably. Okay. So then his knight on g4 looking weird. We can trade rooks, we can move knight e5, I guess. Is it g6 dangerous? g6, queen f4. G6, probably queen g5 first. And then if h6, queen f4. And then. Wait. Actually, queen f4, interesting. I have a threat, knight g6. But queen f4 takes. Takes knight d7, knight f3. takes, or here takes with rook. Okay, yeah, I guess I can take with rook. Immediately. Are you seriously? Thank you very much. Yeah, discovered attack. And intermediate move. Yeah. So, blunder. And let's play active d5. Okay, perfect. So now my queen is active. Almost all my pieces also. So where is my bishop? Bishop f5 or bishop e6? Or push f5 first. Okay, let's play bishop e6 for now. Okay, so now I guess f5. Then knight d4 or e4. Takes. Knight d4 takes b7, queen b6, f3. Bishop d5, I can trade this bishop. Wait, let's look at it again. E4, e4 take. Okay, what else? Bishop g5. Yeah, okay, let's play bishop g5. So, rook d5. Yeah, let's play. Or actually, or rook d5, and yeah, let's queen d5. Queen f3. e4. Takes, take. Yeah, e4. One second, guys. So now I can take d3. Extra pawn, but my c7 hanging. So let's try queen d6. Let's try queen d5. Okay, queen a4. Rook e8. Or knight e5 and trade this knight. Or knight d4. Yeah, let's play knight d4. Check again, b7 it's hanging. So one extra pawn. Then a7 under attack. So what, a6 or queen c5? So, rook e1. Then okay, let's move our king out of the back rank. Queen b4 with yeah, with the 7, with b7, queen d5. Rook e7 then, dangerous. But I can check. Check here, check, take, take. Take this, take b4. Take with pawn, take here. Push this pawn. Takes d5. Rook b3, d4, rook d3. It's kind of dangerous, but let's try. Uh-oh. Blender. Yeah, it was interesting in the game. So, Karakhan with knight of six. Okay. Okay, let's take this knight. C5 immediately. Huh. Let's try D5. Let's try Bishop E2. And then just cemented our center. Let's trade. No. How I can develop my bishop? My white square bishop. I mean black square bishop. Okay, let's take this one. Oh, then rook, then a six, nice square. Knight A5. Rook e7, move out of the attack. Knight e5, bishop e5. Wait, knight e5, bishop e5, f4, bishop e4, rook e7, queen e7, bishop f4, yes, but he can just take on b2. Take things. Okay, let's trade this knight. But then two pawns are hanging. F4, bishop b2, rook b1, d4. So f4, bishop b2. Rook b1. Bishop d4, then, and nothing, I guess. Okay, what if f4 d2 takes e1 f7 d6. Let's try, but I guess f4 is correct. This might be something after bishop b2. Bishop b2. Takes a7, queen a7, rook e1, queen f7, queen b5, bishop d4, d6. Maybe not. Yeah, I guess I must take this and then rook e1, because if rook b1, bishop d4, rook b1, bishop d4, and d6. Queen d6, rook b7. I'm not sure that it's dangerous. It's not really dangerous, but rook e1, it's, I guess, more interesting. Queen d6 or queen f7. I'm down one pawn. So I guess queen f7 is solid. But queen d6, rook e8, rook e8, queen e8, queen f8, check again, queen f7, check again. Yeah, queen f7 might be better. After queen f7, I have some options. Queen b5 or immediately d6. Immediately d6. 8. Bishop a5. Wait, I can take pawn back, I guess. Or no. Yes, I can. Queen b5. Move d4 and take b7. Now it's interesting. What else? Bishop a5, just b6. Yeah, there's nothing else. So, but queen b5 looking good. So double attack, under attack three pieces. Queen b6, he can protect both all of them, but it's not working because rook e8. Now we can take b7, and looking good. Rook e7 next, rook b8, I guess queen a7, rook b2, rook e7. Queen f8, king e1. So very interesting position. G5. G5. Accept the draw. No, sorry. Rook e7 f5. Wait. Or I need to push f5. Yes. I need to push f5. My pawn blocked his bishop. F5. Bishop a5. Queen c8. Push d6. Rook b8. Queen d5. King h8. Bishop a5, queen c8. D6 takes, takes. Queen f8 available as well, but then d6 also. Queen c8, d6 as well. Not looking like winning, but I guess more solid queen f8. Yeah, queen f8 is interesting. Then. D6. Anyway, bishop f6. Yes, d6. Bishop f6, queen d5, king h8, rook f7, and then push d7. Could I play rook f7? Queen f7, take here, queen f8, trade, trade, and here. Yeah, winning. But let's play more solid. Queen d5. Then rook f7. What about Queen B8? Queen B8. I guess rook B7, right? Or Queen B7. Queen b7, I guess, also available. Takes, takes. And then. But actually. After trade queens, then it's not obvious. So rook b7, rook b7. Rook b7, queen e8. So then push d7, queen e3, d7, queen e3, check, takes, takes. D7, queen e3, bishop d2, queen f4. Bishop d2, bishop d2, queen e4, e4, trade, trade, bishop a5, bishop g8, trade, trade, rook c7. Okay, if queen e7, promote. Okay, let's play active. When in position. Oh, here we go. Against international master. Come on. So we'll try to find some counterplay on king's side. Oh, bishop b6 available in future. What about right now? Bishop b6. Bishop b6, bishop f3, king f3, rook d2, a5, c2. Wait. Bishop, but rook a8, really? Rook a8. Bishop b6, f3 here, eight, two, six, three. Bishop e4, I guess, threat right now. But I can protect rook c1 actually. Does it make sense to push g5 here? Not sure, because king h7, for example. And then. Let's try g5. I don't want to just sit and wait. Let's try create some troubles for black. Yeah, I missed this. Oh, bishop c5 available. Completely forgot about this bishop. Yeah, it was not bad game, but I missed bishop c5 and rook d2 as well, actually. So let's play knight d2 and then we'll unpin our queen. Before on extra pawn. Take with pawn or with bishop. So, bishop d3 or b3? I guess b3. King G2 also makes sense to fill up this hole. Trade, 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 queen e4, queen d7, trade, trade. Oh, let's try. Wait, 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 wait. Trade, 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 trade. King g2 first. Trade, trade, queen f5. Queen c6. Rook d5, queen c3. Rook d7, rook f8. So end game with extra pawn. We'll play till the end. A5. Actually, why not b5? Why not b5 and create another weakness? So check here and attack this one. So, yeah, looking like winning for white. But anyway, need to play attentive. Okay, so took this one. Actually, just rook e4 check and that's it. Okay, so plus 17 to my previous ranking, so not perfect, but was some of good opponents. But let's play some fast games right now. So let's play Blitz. Or I still need to join this one, right? Okay, let's take a look. My improvement. So number 8 right now. I was around 10, yeah. Now number 8. So 45 points, 3-1 games. Okay. So yeah, the most important for now, I guess, just be inside of this first 15 players. So make sure that you will not move out of this 15, and then it's fine. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching, and